Nishi Batshuayi getting a bit too excited there. Tom Davis standing over it for him. Great feed by the Brazilian. He hasn't got too much support at the moment. It's William. Oh, I thought so now. Musonda. See what he's trying to do there. Rudiger fancies it. England's last defeat. It's a Baines corner. Musonda. Nice ball to far post. Rudiger's header! A first Chelsea goal. Close enough to Davis. Ampadu, lovely ball. Here goes Batshuayi. Hat-trick in the last round. Nishi Batshuayi. Batshuayi backing in all the time. Nishi Batshuayi. He's got Zappacosta flying forward on the outside. Davide Zappacosta! Well, some in this crowd. That will do us for the first half. Chelsea not in complete control of this one, but Batshuayi just waiting for the signal. And they're off and running again. Davis onto Rooney. It's Wayne Rooney. Jonjo Kerry coming up. Drinkwater to pop that one over the top. Pickford has come. Jonjo Kerry, who holds his line well. Ball in to Morales. And Rooney's there! Caballero denies it. Caballero, they're taking a real chance. And Lennon's onto it. He could score. But Caballero makes up for his error. Jonjo Kerry on the outside. It's Kenny in towards Davis at the far post. And Zappacosta, but Morales puts a great ball in all the way through. And a wonderful chance there. They hold it. A lovely ball back here for Ampadu. It's been too long. Here he goes. It's ball in, flicked on. Away by Caballero. The Brazilian looking to take on Jonjo Kenny. Oh, it's been. Aaron Lennon. Chelsea a bit shaky at the back. Morales denied there by Caballero. Even Morales, who hasn't scored since March, coming very close there as Chelsea try and stretch their lead with William. Inside the final 20 minutes of normal time, at least, at Stamford Bridge. Here's Davis pinging wide. Calvert-Lewin and Rooney in the middle. It's Lookman off the bar. Everton getting closer and closer. Switch for Zappacosta. Davide Zappacosta, lovely turn. William has skipped past him. Oh, lovely give and go. William! To send your team through to a 2-0. They're losing this game 2-0, although they could be in here for a goal back. They've got a chance, a real good chance, and there is that goal back. Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Man who scored the winning goal. That's tight. An interesting end to this game after a spirited, really well-fought Everton performance in this second half. It's Chelsea who go through to the last eight of the Carabao Cup, where they were pushed all the way by Everton, who dominated that second.